Did you know that small cells can be used in both outdoor and indoor scenarios, depending on your specific needs? Altice Labs has developed a small cell solution, which is compatible with 3GPP standards and the O-RAN fronthaul split 7.2 for all these scenarios. To better explain the concept, the 5G standard distributes the radio protocol stack between three different entities: the centralized unit, the distributed unit, and the radio unit. 5G small cell solutions can be applied in different use cases and scenarios. They are the easiest and least expensive way to densify the 5G network, enabling an increase in network flexibility and a reduction in the complexity of network expansion. Outdoor small cells are an adaptable, covert solution suitable for deployment in locations such as lampposts and bus stops to rapidly increase the coverage and capacity of the 5G network. For medium and large enterprises and premises owners, indoor small cells can be an ideal solution to solve 5G coverage and capacity issues. Another relevant use case is 5G private networks. This configuration provides the opportunity to directly address the needs of government or enterprises by implementing independent end-to-end small, medium-sized 5G private networks. The main candidates are industrial centers, with critical communication scenarios that require high availability, quality of service, security, and interoperability, or large enterprises and facilities that require high throughput and secure networks. Lastly, the 5G picture represents a great opportunity for non-operator third parties, also called neutral hosts, to deploy mainly small cell solutions that can be leased to operators, especially in urban areas, large sites, and other areas where there is a demand for coverage. But it is not cost-effective for each operator to deploy its own solution. Altice Labs can offer a complete 5G solution that best suits the needs of each use case. Want to know more about how we can help you in this new 5G era?